Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. All right. Keep saying, oh, it's probably the leader. And that guy keeps just going back and forth. As long as we get rid of him, we should be fine. There's people here. There's somebody here. There's somebody here. We're being under attack. We're under attack. Someone's coming. Ooh, all three of them are coming. Are you gonna stay there? Okay, no. Let's say, are you gonna stand there and just wait there? Let's observe. Yep. Face the leader! Oh no! Ow! No! Run away!
I hate the spear users.
Those are the worst ones to do a standoff with because it's like their time to kill is so effing short. They everyone should have the exact same time to kill. There shouldn't be ones that are weaker than the others. Or faster than the others.
Apparently, they're still cautious of me.
They start cutting at the grass. They think someone's in the grass. Alright, let's try this again. Now I know that he doesn't flinch, or he doesn't, Stand off!
Stand and fight.
Right when he moves, just let go of the triangle. Ah, you son of a... That was bull! Oh, I died. Well, that's bull. Little bullshit, he... The first time, he didn't try to do the thingy, and then the second time, he tried to do the thingy. That's not fair, game.
Stand and fight me!
Well, at least I killed him that time. Hey, you're all dead, you jackasses. Stupid spear users. Anybody else? All right, we got our two archers. Oh. Kunai.
Ah!
Man, there's so many of you. Shut up. I now have to run about as the archer. But before I finish this, is what am I supposed to do again? Okay, yeah, so I just defeat it. Before I do that, I'm gonna loot everything. Especially this archer is extremely stupid and he just keeps shooting. Gonna blow the horn, nothing's gonna happen because I already killed everything. Already killed everybody, buddy. Alright. Smoke bomb. Challenge remaining enemies, okay. Now I know there's less than three. Now I can just fully... Alright, he's gonna be way over there. That gives me a chance to loot everything. Just in case. Like that. There's an artifact or leather or other ingredients that I don't want to lose. He's upstairs. Is he upstairs or is he on the roof? He's on the roof. More linen. No! I saw linen! And you're dead. Boom. Ooh. There's a location over here. Destroy laundry camp. Free the prisoners. Assassinate an enemy from above. So, I have to assassinate somebody from above. That would be an interesting one to do. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have 12 people. Technique point, 2 gold, plus moderate legend increase. Destroy the lodging camp. Recover the banos, eliminate the war camp general, free the prisoners, assassinate an enemy from above. That one's gonna be an interesting one to do. We got two archers. Where can I kill somebody from above? I did not notice him. Oh, I could have jumped up. Oh, I could have killed him. Thank you.
Legium Harcinta. You wait. Peter Mikhailson. Thank you.
I'm done with you guys. I'm done with the freaking archers that are just on the things. I don't need to get a headshot for you. I can fully just body you with one arrow. No, don't bow to respect to your enemies. I just need to free the prisoners and kill the rest of the guys. Sorry about that, I had to mute my mic to sneeze. There's so many people. Oh, you're still not dead yet, are you? We're all wearing helmets now, it's annoying. Oh, he was sleeping. I didn't even notice that. I didn't even know he was sleeping. I was just like, oh, there's someone I didn't finish off. Nope, it was the dude that was sleeping and I just killed him. That's freaking hilarious. You seem like the war captain. You are the war captain. You're the war captain, we'll make sure to kill you last. I don't need any smoke bombs. Oh, he can see me directly. Do a chain assassination there. Grab the leather, grab the iron, grab the banner. He's directly looking at us. Please tell me I can do this. Yeah. Nope. One's sleeping, the other one isn't. When the one that comes over... the inside or outside? He's outside. Okay. And I can just come up here and assassinate him. Grab my supplies that are in here. You stole them from me, and I'm just rightfully taking them back. Sometimes grab the leather. Whatever's in the chest. And this is the barrel that we're gonna have to, we are gonna use to blow up this area, so. And down you go. Here's the prisoners. The dog over there, and there's the two dudes there. Wait until he walks away. Hey, we're just gonna assassinate everybody. Got the iron. We will let you go. I'm just gonna first kill everybody first. I'll let you go. There's still, what, 5 people? Oh, I did not notice him.
And huge fish.
Oh, but we're going to do that on the next episode. Stay tuned for the next episode of Ghost of Tsushima.